What a crowd. This is, they just, you just broke the record for this place, so that's pretty good. Thank you. Thank you very much. And hello, Reno. We love Reno. Very special people. I'm thrilled to be back in your incredible state with thousands of proud, hardworking American patriots. That's what you are. And I think you'll understand it very quickly. You sure you want it? Yeah! No, people love it. They love it. I wish they didn't love it. I wish we didn't have to say it. But it's very accurate. On her way to work one morning, down the path, along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen snake. Her pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in, and I'll take care of you. Take me in, O tender woman, take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman, cried the vicious snake. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk and laid him by her fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, and soon as she arrived, she found the pretty snake she'd taken in had been revived. Take me in, O tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman, sighed the vicious snake. She clutched him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in by now, you truly would have died. She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed him and held him tight. But instead of saying, thank you, man, the snake gave her a vicious bite. Bite, bite, bite. Take me in, O tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman, sighed the vicious snake. I saved you, cried the woman, and you've bitten me. But why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Does that remind you? Does that remind you of anything? Be ready, because what they're allowing into our country is very, very bad.